Hello everybody, my name is Aileen, and in this short video, you will learn how to convert the format of audio files on Windows using VLC. Short for Video Link Client, VLC is a free and open source software application that can play local and network media as well as convert media. Follow this simple step-by-step video to convert your audio files quickly and easily using VLC on Windows. Let's get started. From the main VLC window, select Media from the menu bar at the top and choose Convert/Save. Alternatively, you can use the keyboard shortcut combination Ctrl+R. Next, in the Convert and Save window, click the Add button to begin selecting the audio files that you want to convert. You may choose one file or multiple files at a time. Once you have added all of your desired audio files to the conversion list, the next step is to move down to the Convert/Save button at the lower right corner of the window. Don't click the button just yet. Instead, click the downwards arrow to expand the options menu and select Convert. The next window that you will see will be the Convert window, where you will be presented with your source files and destination options. Be sure that the Convert option is selected in this window, as demonstrated on screen. You will also be able to select the output format for your conversion here as well. By default, VLC has presets for OGG, MP3, FLAC, and CDA. You can also create your own presets for additional formats by clicking the New Preset button shown on screen. If you are only converting a single file, you can specify the destination folder and file name using the Destination File field at the bottom of the window. Otherwise, for multiple files, they will be saved in the same location as the source files using the same names. Once you have everything set to your liking, click the Start button to begin the conversion process. Here's a side comment for creating a new profile preset. If you opted to create a new preset for a non-default format, you will be presented with a new preset window. The specifics of these settings are outside the scope of this video guide. However, you can find more information about the encapsulation and encoding formats by clicking on the link down below. For the purposes of this video guide, though, pay attention to the audio and streamable indicators depending on how you intend to use your converted file. Once you have set encapsulation, select the Audio Codec tab and set the parameters to your desired values. Refer to the link below if you need help. After you're done setting the parameters, click the Create button. The conversion time will depend on your computer speed, network latency if files are not locally stored, and the total number of files being converted. You can view the progress in the main VLC window. The file currently being converted will be highlighted in the playlist, and the seek bar will show the progress of that conversion. Please keep in mind that there will be no alert or indication when the conversion process is finished. The seek bar will simply reset to the beginning, and that's how you will know that you are done converting your files. Thank you so much for watching my video. Remember to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tips like this one. If you would like more information on the topic I just covered, please click on the link down below. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye, till next time.